me Sonia. Welcome back to my channel. So recently I've been receiving a lot of messages from you guys saying that you want me to do a lookbook wherein I don't use a lot of short clothes because a lot of you travel by buses or are just not personally comfortable wearing them. So I've like combined a couple of looks together which I think are like perfect for any college going role. So if you like this video then make sure to give a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and let's begin with the video.
So first one is this really simple yet very stylish outfit where I have just paired an oversized t-shirt with these capri style leggings, wearing white shoes to feel comfortable, and I think goes with the overall look also, and carrying a backpack for food of course, half bun hair look to keep it sporty and stylish, and that's it, a perfect and very light college look for summer. Next is this very pretty summer look, and I think off shoulders are like a perfect investment if you don't want to show too much of skin and still want to look stylish and trendy. Wearing my romper from Shein with jeans, love this cape detailing at the back going on. Minimal accessories to complete the look with a cloth tote bag and shoes to go with the neutral color palette, but I really love how denim just pops up here going on with the overall vibe of the complete look. Also kept my hair open because who has time to do that in morning, right? And that was pretty much it for this look. Next, I wanted to experiment a bit because college outfits become so boring if you don't experiment, right? So here I have just worn my dress with flared boyfriend jeans, and I think this kind of outfit is like perfect for girls who don't want to highlight their curves. Well, you don't always have to wear oversized t-shirts, girls. Experiment with dresses if you feel like. I've also put a nice headband just to feel good and a backpack with strappy flats, and that's about it. We have this look for the days when you don't want to do a lot with your styling. So just put a nice fitted shirt with pants or joggers as I am wearing here. Platform shoes to complete the look. Kept my hair in a bun because summers. Carry your favorite backpack or a sling with this look and you'll be ready. Next, I have this look which quite literally screams summer. Wearing my yellow maxi dress from Westside with jeans because to be honest, I just love this combination of maxi dresses or skirt with tight fitted jeans inside. I add a pop of bright red color to highlight my waist area. Flats to keep my feet comfortable, and again a bun which kind of gives it a chic look which I really like. So yeah. Lastly, if you are someone who has so many strappy clothes in your wardrobe but later got to know that your college does not allow you to wear them, which kind of sucks of course, so you can definitely try wearing them like so with a tight fitted tee or any shirt inside so that your money will be saved and you can still look stylish. So do let me know guys, which look do you like the most in the comment section below, and if you like this video then give it a big thumbs up, and also don't forget to hit that red subscribe button, and I'll see you next time. Bye.